everyone, and today I am again very very excited to be with one of our FMG student who has come up with a very very amazing score in the first attempt only. So hello Dr. Samadhan, welcome.
Hello ma'am.
I would like you to first introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Samadhan Bharadwaj. I studied my MBBS from College of Medical Sciences, Chitwan, Nepal. And I cleared my FMG in very first attempt, June 2021. And I got 181 out of 300.
Perfect. So I think whatever I said is very, very clear. He is on 180 plus score in his first attempt. So how are you feeling?
Now I am feeling very good.
You are feeling good.
Very calm and relaxed.
Relaxed, of course. Because, you know, always we have that anxiety that whether we will be able to make it or not. And once you are done with the things, and that too, not just at the finish lines, very much beyond. I can totally relate that what kind of feeling you must be having. So let us start and talk about your journey. How did you started your preparation and what was your primary source of preparation?
Ma'am, eGurukul app has always been an important part of my journey till date since 2020 when I was in my final years. During the first COVID wave, the eGurukul has given a free access of 20 days around. So I have taken that access, and in that 20 days, I have done pediatrics and almost half of surgery. And after studying that, I was literally shocked, but at the same time, it was an eye-opening for me, because I don't know what is the level of preparations we have to do and what is the level of competitions, what all questions are coming. Because in final year or in the any university exam, the approach is totally different. But in competitive exam, the approach and all the set of questions are totally different. So at that time, it was an eye-opening for me. And actually, like, I'm very it was very good, because it 2020 I've get to know what is the level of the examinations and all. So I studied all my final years majors and minor subjects from total advanced package and all the full access videos, and at the same time I'm doing my question banks side by side. I have cleared my final year exams and the practicals. Then now that FMG, there is a, like, I have to give the FMG. So I don't have any doubt to what to choose and what not, because there are so many platforms available. And at that point of time, students are get distracted. What to choose, what is benefited for me, because everyone is giving the same thing, but what is benefited for you? So that's the thing you have to get to know about yourself. So I have taken the FMG pack, and same, I have done the LMRP video, some of the full videos, the integrated videos, and the question banks and mock test, then test.
All right. So now when you are done with the exam, and as you are saying that you were having just one source, eGurukul. So what do you feel that, did you lag somewhere, or it was complete and you could rely only on one source for giving this exam?
Personally, if I'm saying all the students, please rely on one source.
Yes.
If you are going to different sources, at the end of that you are getting nothing. What I believe totally. So believe on one source, study thoroughly, and you'll get things. Because I have studied only this eGurukul, and I have done the grand test and mock test simultaneously, and the question bank.
Yeah, so I would definitely come on this test thing. But one thing I wanted to know, that when did you were giving the test also, and when did you performed, you appeared for the main exam, at any point of time, like, you have so many questions, 300 questions, right? So in any of the question, did you feel that this was out of the course, or this was not covered in your app somewhere, or it was all from this platform only?
Ma'am, there was a time like in 2018 and 2019, there was a one-liner type of questions.
Yes.
But now the pattern has changed. So ultimately, you have to build the concepts. It's yes. now or it's later, but we have to build the concept.
Exactly.
So after studying this from the advanced full package and the last minute revision point, mm-hmm. I have done my final year very thoroughly. Just okay. now for FMG, I have to done my minor subject, which I have done in first year, second years and third years, ophthalmology and ENT and all. So mm-hmm. I have studied that also and brushed up my final year things also, the notes I have made and all. Mm-hmm. So that's it. Otherwise, if you are getting for like different sources, lots and lots of notes are available in everywhere in markets and all.
So tell me in that perspective that so many of you, the juniors, are looking at you because, you know, you are a perfect example where you are learning for the first time. You are totally dependent on this source and you are coming up with such a good score. So I want you to give a frank opinion that do you require something else for clearing this exam, or this eGurukul app that we have come out with, you feel is complete one-stop solution, and the people and the juniors who are banging on you for your advice can rely on this to build their concepts and to perform well in all the subjects? What do you feel?
100%, no doubt in it, because everything which you'll get in the exam, the clinical scenario, the image-based, especially in FMG, they are building more emphasis on image-based.
Yes.
There's a special section, totally, especially for FMG, image-based question, that is more than enough.
Yes,
more
even than enough. I think this time also, many number of images were asked. Even in ophthalmology itself, yes. there were a lot of yes, you know,
last 2 days, questions. 2 days back, 2 days prior to the examinations, you came live on YouTube.
Yes.
And that video, that particularly session is really helpful.
Yeah, you know, fortunately, many of the questions directly were asked from yes, that last minute revision program. Yes. yes so ma'am. Very good. How frequently did you give the test and how did you prepare for the test? Please help us with that also.
Ma'am, lots of all of the students, including me, was thinking, because what I'm thinking is, once I have complete the course, then after that I'll give the exam. But
yes, that was this is a common problem with all the students. Yes.
But that was, I think, a wrong approach to yeah. go with any preparation.
Mm-hmm.
You prepare side by side. You have to give the mock test, and I'm doing the question bank, but I'm mm-hmm. not giving the mock test last 20 days or 1 month or 1.5 month prior to the exam. I have started giving a grand test. Mm-hmm. So at that time, I have noticed what the grand test means, actually, because the what all scoring you are getting in the grand points, it's the same lump sum, same point scores you will get in the SMG or any examinations, because
yeah,
the pattern and the
I think system. One very good advantage of giving this test is you get to know where you actually stand. And most
yes.
of the time, these ranks are very, very similar to the ranks that you are actually getting. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Totally.
Yeah. All right. Would you like to mention any special, you would like to thank anybody or any faculty or any other remarks you want to give?
Ma'am, starting from the final year, I like to thank Dr. Mukesh Bhatia, Dr. Thamim, Dr. Sushil Vijay, Dr. Pankaj Tiku, and especially Dr. Ramya Shribi and Dr. Rajat, and even you, ma'am, you, Dr. Sanjay Agarwal, sir. I like to thank all the faculties, and especially even Nachiket, sir, because
yes.
by time to time, he came live and gave motivated to students, not in terms of education, but during the times of COVID, when there's so much negativity and depressive,
yes.
and there is no certainty of the examinations also. At that time of period, ma'am, he came live time by time and give motivated to students. So I like to thank Dr. Nachiket Bhatia too.
Yes, very good. Any special message that you would like to give to your juniors? any do's and don'ts, because both of them are important.
The message is, ma'am, believe in yourself. That's it.
Very good. Yes.
Because even one day prior to the exam, you'll doubt yourself, your preparation.
Yes. I think that is the day we doubt ourselves maximum. Yes.
Exactly. And don't doubt yourself. Do whatever you like. Believe in your preparation. The important thing is make concept. In some in the another way, ma'am, the concept will always come in your life to apply, because after giving examinations, we have to treat the patient. So it's not one liner type of thing. It's only always an integrated and complicated thing you'll face in the
practical life. You are not going to get a one liner question. You are going to get a patient, and a patient means 19 subjects. He may get any problem there.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So I think now you will be planning to prepare for the PG entrance too.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. I'm planning to. Yes.
You are planning. So what is your dream branch?
I have interest in radiology, dermatology, ENT, and orthopedics.
Oh, मतलब वाइड वैरायटी ऑफ ब्रांचेस यू हैव नेम्ड, मतलब कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम रेडियोलॉजी टू डर्मेट टू ऑर्थो, एंड लाइक टू आर सर्जिकल ब्रांचेस एंड वन इज टोटली, आई थिंक यू हैव नॉट रियली मेड अप योर माइंड दैट वेयर यू वांट टू गो.
I'm still confused, but in final years, when I prepared myself, so I felt interest more in that subject only. So,
all right. So, whatever is your dream branch, we would definitely wish all the very best to you. That may the best happens to you, and you are able
Thank
to
you,
make your dream branch. First of all, deciding, and then getting also. we are welcoming you for the PG preparation too, because I think this is not the end, and you have to strive little harder. And you are at the edge, and you have to strive a little harder, and then you are through for the NEET PG also. And I would just say that you have got a very good score, and you are at a very good point of preparation. Don't let lose your preparation now, and strike the iron when it is hot, and make the best use of it so that you are through for the NEET PG also. So all the very best from whole of the team of DBMCI. May you come up with flying colors in all your exams.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.